Question: discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal bowel injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal bowel injury, imaging studies such as CT scan are performed to assess the extent of injury and potential leakage. Surgical repair or conservative management may be required based on the type and severity of injury. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma educators in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma educators involves addressing education and training needs for healthcare providers involved in trauma care. Effective communication ensures ongoing professional development and adherence to best practices. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies involves using advanced technologies such as telemedicine and remote communication for effective consultation and information exchange. Effective use of technology supports timely decision-making in trauma care. Question: describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic elbow ligament injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic elbow ligament injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as MRI or ultrasound, and potential non-operative management or surgical intervention are necessary based on the extent of ligament damage and functional impairment. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies involves using advanced technologies such as telemedicine and remote communication for effective consultation and information exchange. Effective use of technology supports timely decision-making in trauma care. Question: describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic wrist cartilage injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic wrist cartilage injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as MRI, and potential non-operative management or surgical intervention such as arthroscopy are necessary based on the extent of cartilage damage and functional impairment. Question: discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies involves using advanced technologies such as telemedicine and remote communication for effective consultation and information exchange. Effective use of technology supports timely decision-making in trauma care. Question: describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic wrist tendon injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic wrist tendon injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as ultrasound or MRI, and potential non-operative management or surgical intervention are necessary based on the extent of tendon damage and functional impairment. Question: discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies involves using advanced technologies such as telemedicine and remote communication for effective consultation and information exchange. Effective use of technology supports timely decision-making in trauma care. Question, describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic elbow dislocation. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic elbow dislocation, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as X-rays or CT scan, and prompt reduction are necessary to restore joint alignment and assess associated injuries. Question, discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question, explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies in trauma care. Answer, pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies involves using advanced technologies such as telemedicine and remote communication for effective consultation and information exchange. Effective use of technology supports timely decision-making in trauma care. Question, describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic elbow fracture. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic elbow fracture, imaging studies such as X-rays or CT scan are performed to assess the extent of injury. Non-operative management or surgical intervention may be chosen based on the fracture type and stability. Question, discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question, discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question, explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies in trauma care. Answer, pre-hospital communication with trauma communication technologies involves using advanced technologies such as telemedicine and remote communication for effective consultation and information exchange. Effective use of technology supports timely decision-making in trauma care. Question, describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic elbow nerve injury. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic elbow nerve injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as ultrasound or nerve conduction studies, and potential non-operative management or surgical intervention are necessary based on the extent of nerve damage and functional impairment. Question, discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question, explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma rehabilitation specialists in trauma care. Answer, pre-hospital communication with trauma rehabilitation specialists involves addressing the rehabilitation needs and goals of trauma patients. Effective communication ensures proper planning for post-acute care and functional recovery. Question, describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic hand dislocation. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic hand dislocation, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as X-rays and prompt reduction are necessary to restore joint alignment and assess associated injuries. Question, describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic wrist ligament injury. Answer, in a patient with suspected traumatic wrist ligament injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as ultrasound or MRI, and potential non-operative management or surgical intervention are necessary based on the extent of ligament damage and functional impairment. Question: discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal vascular injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as CT scan or angiography, and surgical intervention are necessary to prevent fatal complications and address vascular integrity. Question: discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal bladder injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal bladder injury, imaging studies such as CT scan or cystography, and potential surgical intervention or conservative management are necessary based on the extent of injury and potential leakage. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma palliative care teams in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma palliative care teams involves addressing the end-of-life needs and support for critically injured trauma patients. Effective communication ensures compassionate care and support for patients and their families. Question: describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic hand fracture. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic hand fracture, imaging studies such as X-rays are performed to assess the extent of injury. Non-operative management or surgical intervention may be chosen based on the fracture type and stability. Question: discuss the management of a patient with a suspected traumatic abdominal urethral injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic abdominal urethral injury, imaging studies such as CT scan or retrograde urethrography and potential surgical intervention or conservative management are necessary based on the extent of injury and potential urethral disruption. Question: explain the concept of pre-hospital communication with trauma research teams in trauma care. Answer: pre-hospital communication with trauma research teams involves addressing data collection and research opportunities in trauma care. Effective communication supports the advancement of evidence-based practices in trauma management. Question: describe the management approach for a patient with suspected traumatic hand ligament injury. Answer: in a patient with suspected traumatic hand ligament injury, clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as MRI or ultrasound, and potential non-operative management or surgical intervention are necessary based on the extent of ligament damage and functional impairment.